Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. How are you? Today my topic, how to convert moles to molecules. This is lesson number 6. For this purpose, the first step, find the molar mass of the molecule. The molecule which is given in question, first of all, convert. Calculate its molar mass, and you have done in previous lesson, but you can take atomic masses from periodic table, and these are the atomic masses. Calcium has atomic mass, but for molecule you have to take out atomic masses of separate individual elements and then add. For example, you are calculating water, molar mass of water. The formula is H2O. Hydrogen 1, atomic mass 1.008, and 2 atoms, so multiply by 2. Okay. This is the formula, H2O, 2, there are 2 hydrogen atoms, so 2 multiplied by 1.01, this is atomic mass unit, AMU of hydrogen, 2 atoms, so multiply by 2, and 16 is the atomic mass of oxygen. The total is 18.02 AMU. This formula mass is numerically equal to molar mass in grams per mole. And this is 18.02 moles grams per mole of water. Now we are calculating, solving question problem. How many molecules are present in 60.50 grams of calcium chloride? Calcium chloride formula is CaCl2. This line is maybe printing mistake. Find the molar mass of the periodic table for each element in the molecular formula. Calcium 40.08, this is atomic mass unit of Ca, and chlorine is 35.45, chlorine in the formula 2, so multiply by 2 becomes 71 plus 40.08 of calcium, then total is 110.98 gram per mole, because it is the mass of 1 mole. Next step, find the number of moles. If mass is given, we can calculate mass. 60.50 mass is given, so calculate mole from this mass. As you know, the formula for mole is moles equals to mass over molar mass. Means 60.50 gram of calcium chloride divided by its molar mass, this was 110.98. So divided, then we get 0.5454 moles of calcium chloride. This is the third step. Okay, this is third step, convert moles to molecules using Avogadro's number. As you know, 1 mole of any substance contains 6.022 × 10⁻²³ number of molecules. If molecules, then in 6.022 × 10⁻²³ molecules. If atoms, then it will be number of atoms. Okay. 0.54 moles of calcium chloride is obtained, then we calculate 0.54 moles. In previous step it was obtained. Then 1 mole contains 6.022 into 10 raised to power 23 number of molecules. So 0.54 moles means 0.54 multiplied by this Avogadro number. The answer is 3.25 into 10 raised to power 23 number of molecules of calcium chloride. This was the answer.